look at the mountains. Look at the volcanoes. Did you look? Look over there. Isn't that pretty?
Not looking, no.
I'm in the water. You looking at the water? What do you see? Woo!
I wish I could hold on with two hands.
Yeah, we're real far out.
Yeah. Wow.
It's not scary at all.
I know, the sea is a little unsettling.
Brax, are you having a great time? Okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
How come we're going down?
I think he's gonna dip us.
I'm like wanting to take pictures, but like, is it that serious?
Sharks?
What?
There's sharks in here?
In the ocean? There's always sharks in the ocean, but I don't see any.
No, right here.
I don't see any. Do you?
No.
Okay, well, there probably aren't any then.
Why does he have to dip us?
It's part of the fun. You ready to get your toes dipped? Oh, maybe he's not dipping us. Uh-oh. Going up again. A little more comfortable.
My cheeks are gonna be sore.
Right? This is a leg workout.
This is not fun.
What?
I said this is not fun.
This is not fun?
Uh-uh.
Why? You don't like it? Your toes might not dip. He might just dip Mommy's and Mallory's toes because our toes are so much longer. Okay? We don't know. We'll see how far he dips us.
I know. Because like,
I don't think he dips you that far, so.
Yeah, I doubt it.
And because my legs aren't that long.
Yeah, that's right. Your legs aren't that long.
So the water probably won't hit my feet.
Yeah, you're right. Hopefully. We get to go first, and then we'll just watch everybody else do it, okay? You still want to hold my hand? Okay.
Rex, do you want to hold my hand instead of Mommy's hand so you can give her hand a little break? If you don't want to, it's okay. But my hand is here if you need it, okay?
I want to hold it.
With your other hand. No, you got to hold it with your other hand. Then you're going to hold on here?
No.
Is that okay?
Thank you.
it. He said it was fun.
It's kind of fun.
Yeah.
Kylie, stop. Just calm down.
We're so far from the pool.
It's so nice up here.
It is, but kind of not really. This is actually kind of fun.
Yeah. Let's go. That guy over there is higher than we are.
Where?
Over there.
Oh my gosh! No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
Look how much higher he is.
But we're on the highest one, so we're gonna be that high. Right, sure, that's what
it's called. It's a big old huge jellyfish.
That's a jellyfish. I can't swim with this.
Me either.
That guy's a lot higher than we are. Here's where we're free falling. Did you hear Pops? He said free fall.
Okay, I'm fine now.
Just wait, we will go back up.
Oh my God.
I know.
Are we gonna touch the...
Not here.
Oh, here we go.
That's from the boat.
closer we are to the boat?
Yeah.
We could almost jump from here. Ready?
No.
See a whale.
You are?
Yeah. Because the whales come here in the winter.
Wow.
Wow, isn't this quiet up here? We can use our intuitive voices. We can use our whispers.
This is the most fun I've ever had.
What do you think is going on out here? See that out there? Like the water is swirling?
Yeah.
It's like there's something feeding out there.
Probably a great big blue whale. Water's so clear, Pops. or dolphin or something, Pops.
Look at their shadow down there.
You can't even see them, though.
On the boat, no.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
There's another island way up there, but you can't see it because of the rain.
Yep.
Up there.
And there's another island down there.
Yeah.
This is actually one of the most funnest times I've ever had.
I'm glad. I'm really glad we can all do this together.
We're getting dipped.
Not yet.
Why are we going down?
We're not going down.
Yeah, we are.
Are we?
We're getting closer.
This is just like being in a real parachute now. This is called a free fall. You just it's just like we jumped out of an airplane and we're headed for the ground.
Oh, not. Oh!
Is this cool or what?
Yeah. Hey, Pops. Be quiet for a minute. When we line up at school after recess and we're going to lunch, that's how quiet we have to be.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That's got to be hard, isn't it?
Yeah. And the first line, the first
I think they're towing
quiet
us
gets
in.
To go. The first class quiet gets to go to lunch first.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, your class must go last all the time, then. Towing us in. We're going down. You know what comes next, don't you?
What?
Strap jumps. Well, you're gonna, for sure. Toes down.
People got me.
Got them all wet.